This episode is an interpretation of the events of Undertale, a video game. Please purchase Undertale and make the real story your own.
Oh. Howdy. Howdy. They're real. Oh,
you're goofy kid.
I'm Flowey. Flowey the flower. You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly! You must be so confused! Someone ought to teach you the way things work around here. I guess little old me will have to do.
Ready? For what?
Here we go. See that heart? That's your soul. The very culmination of your being. Down here, we use our souls to communicate with each other. And lots of other good stuff, too.
Your soul starts off weak,
but can grow strong if you gain lots of LV. LV? It's short for love, of course. You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. You could do that for me? What are best friends for? Now, hold still, because this next part is magic. Are little white, friendliest pellets. You give them
to... Give them to others and gain LV.
Wow, you're a natural. Okay, here they come. Try to catch them all.
Okay. If I get enough, do you think I can get back to the surface?
It's kill or be killed.
Why would anyone
pass up an opportunity like this?
What a terrible creature. Do not be afraid, my child. I will not hurt you. Look at your hand.
You did?
Well, I am Toriel. Caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. There is a safe haven beyond the catacombs. I will lead you through them. Come, little one.
next time on Underfilm.
That kid goes deeper into the mysterious ruins with that old goat.
Will they destroy the enemy and become strong?
Will they be killed by terrible monsters?
Will there even be another episode of Underfilm?
Who knows? Unless you're one of those people watching this from the future, don't you have anything better to do?
Next episode, learning to walk. Strange. I can't wait to see it.